Hey everybody, welcome back to Twinkle Tunes and Lighting. This is gonna be the beginning of a six-part series that I'm gonna take you step by step on everything you need to know to buy, to purchase, to research, to making your own holiday displays, or just making some cool LED projects. Stick around, I'm gonna explain it all here. Traditional lights are cool, but what would it be like if you could sync up all your lights to music, have them timed perfectly, have them flash? You're gonna need three key essential pieces. Number one, your lights. Number two, a controller. And number three, you're gonna need power. I'm gonna introduce you to a program that is unreal. It's free, and the community really helps you out if you get into a bind. It's a program called X-Lights. Once again, free to download. You can use it to program your lights. You can use it to run your show. You can design it offline. You can design it online. You can do endless things with X-Lights. This is by far the best, and I think probably the only program that exists out there right now. We're gonna start small with a simple roof line, a small snowflake, a small prop, or even just a small matrix panel. When planning your first display, start small. Get the hang of things, get the hang of how to wire things, get the hang of how to program it, and then scale up from there. Plan it all digitally in X-Lights so you know what you're getting yourself into, and then bring it to a reality. The great thing is, if you want to, use the same setup year after year. Just swap out your music or swap out maybe a couple props. But it's super simple to go from one holiday to another holiday, and you're thinking, what could go wrong? Dead pixels, flashing pixels, all of a sudden a prop stops working, or you can't get your controller to talk to the web or the internet, or your Ethernet's not working. This is everything that you're gonna learn. I'm gonna teach you how to do it. And once we've mastered the basics, now we're gonna scale up. We're gonna add a couple singing props. We're gonna add a mega tree. We're gonna add a giant garage matrix, perhaps. We can add anything we want to, but now that we know the basics, we're gonna get bigger and bigger and better. That's it. Hit the like, hit the subscribe, hit the bell icon. You're gonna learn everything you need to know to make your displays magical. Stick around, check out the next video.